About there. No, we're doing traditional. We're not doing motion. Screw that shit. Lovely sounds. Oh shit, I didn't need to. There it goes. I'll put you here. Project. Should be fine. Hello, butterfly play. Sure. Okay. I'll do my best. There we go. Jason, is that you?
She deserves it.
It is not her fault that she has a huge crush on Mike.
Hannah's been making the moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's class prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em, I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling.
The fuck? And they split up. Are you sure it's her? Oh.
Mike? It's Hannah.
She's cute.
Hey, Hannah.
The hell?
Hey, did you see that? Dad said it'd just be us this weekend. Josh?
Wow, everyone's passed the fuck out. That was weird.
Jeez, Josh. Once again, brother, you've outdone us all.
Okay, that's locked. Good. There's something over here.
Oh my God. What did our naive sister get herself into now? I got your note.
Glad you can make it. Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Sure. And this is when something bad happens.
Just take your shirt off.
What? Oh my God. Matt, what are you doing here?
Hannah.
I'm sorry, Hannah.
Hey,
this
don't
all got out of hand.
Just a stupid prank. Hey, you guys are jerks. You know
yeah.
that?
Yeah.
Hannah.
Josh! Fuck! Guys, there's someone outside. What the hell?
Okay.
Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We're just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks!
Right.
Hannah!
After her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Quick time event. Follow the footprints.
Jesus! Fuck! Shit! Damn it, Hannah! Where are you?
Yeah, no shit, I kind of figured that one out. Okay. Okay, controller, you can do this.
the hell was that? Anna! Hello?
Hey, Anna. We found her.
Oh my god, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb. Anna, Beth?
There goes my phone.
Jesus Christ. No! No! Shit! No! Get back! Fuck! No!
That went well. Hey, Doc.
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one can change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control. You have to accept this in order to move forward. But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around.
I don't know why his mouth just freaks me the fuck out.
So... you have committed to commence with this game. This sure. is significant. And I want to help you see it through. Sometimes these things can be a little scary, even terrifying. But I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it.
Will I?
All right. We will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
Okay.
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest.
A little uneasy, the scarecrow.
Okay, honesty is good. What do you think it is that makes you feel uneasy? Well, I see. Let's see. Scarecrow were not there. Would you feel comfortable staying there on your own for a period of time? Say a week, for example.
Sure. If it weren't for the scarecrow.
Huh. And what if I told you that this cottage was haunted?
I'm pretty sure I wouldn't care because of the scarecrow.
The scarecrow frightens you, and yet you don't appear to be bothered by the possibility of the supernatural. I suspect that someone is not being entirely honest with me. Our time's up. Let's investigate that in our next session, shall we?
Sure. As long as the scarecrow's gone, I don't give a damn, because the ghost would probably haunt the scarecrow. Well, it would probably possess the scarecrow, which would kill people as the scarecrow. What if I told you the house was haunted? I'd tell you that I didn't care because I got rid of the scarecrow. Yeah, sure, whatever. Cool. I was about to say, please tell me I didn't. Let me check something real quick. Nope, that's not it. Why would you? What does the PlayStation camera do? Yeah. Okay, keep going as we go. Talking. Let's go. Ah. Sure. Okay. Lovely visuals, just... Can I skip it? Maybe? Please? Possibly? No? Ah, I hate you, game. Screw you. Yeah. I am Lord Yaya.
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein is in charge of the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
Listeners, an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
Who?
He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Thank you for joining us, Andy.
Then why build on the mountain?
Tonight, with their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's do that again. All right.
That wasn't creepy at all.
Hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me
sure.
Just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year.
Really?
I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and that I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together.
Okay.
Thinking of them, I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and just share some moments that we'll never forget.
Okay, sure.
For the sake of my sisters, and, you know. Okay, so, let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this
ew.
One trip we will never forget, all right? Yes!
Never say it that way again. Sure. Okay. Yeah, can we get through this? Please. Please. Oh my god.
here.
I wish I could skip this. Also, why am I tired? I don't know why I'm tired. Why am I yawning? Blackwood Pines. Until dawn. Jason, are you back? Okay. Really? Yeah, I kind of figured that.
What? Damn it.
Thanks. Thank God I've been trained in the QuickTime event. Sure. So yellow. Sure.
Chris, are you here?
Bag's here. Where are you?
You're not in the bag, are you?
Hello. What do we have here?
Chris?
Sam, hey, you made it.
Hey, Chris.
So, I found something kind of amazing.
What?
I'm not gonna tell you. You gotta see for yourself. Come on, it's this way.
Sure.
Right around here. Gonna blow your mind.
Real? Will it though? What?
Yeah!
Come on, look at these beauties!
Beauties is not the word that comes to mind. Why is this even here?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of a ski lodge?
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. Wanna try?
No, you go ahead, Grizzly.
Alright, here goes. Alright, I'm bad. I'm a badass.
Please don't. I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
Nah, I don't think so, girl.
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close.
Your ass just got sacked.
Wow.
Hey, sharpshooter, our ride's coming.
Wait, I'm just getting the hang of this.
Come on, Chris, the cable car.
Yeah, I'm not shooting the goddamn squirrel.
After a whole year.
Yeah, I swear, the moment I got here, it just all came flooding back.
Here goes fast.
Okay, game.
Must be really hard on Josh. Hey, that's weird. Door's locked.
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked, to keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time.
Creepy.
After you.
Oh, real gentleman.
Right.
We gotta wait. What a crazy place to set up house.
Mm-hmm.
No matter how rich you are.
Not so rich. Family bought a mountain.
Thank you. gonna stay here and catch some Z's, but okay. Just like going to the prom.
Okay. Use the cable car to get to the prom.
Right. Adventure begins.
Oh, yay.
This was the right thing to do.
What?
You know, get everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good. It's hard to tell with him, and I kind of been worried.
No, it was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
You know what? Let's just stop talking about what happened and enjoy the trip.
Yeah, that's going to be simple.
You know how Josh and I met?
No.
Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room. I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap-snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
Okay, so?
So I got moved to the back.
And
next to Josh. That's how we met.
I mean, wow.
We became friends to this day.
A match made in heaven.
Oh.
If it weren't for the fact that Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years early, and on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed off her training bra, I mean, who knows? You could be riding in this cable car alone. Right now. Or talking to some other person entirely.
Mm-hmm.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
I guess. Sure. Irreverent.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. New people. Time to meet and greet.
What the hell?
Jess! Hey!
Jessica, over here! Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there, and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Oh, sick, Chris.
Look, got a lot of meat on my bones. It's all muscle down here.
Yeah, right. Uh-huh.
Hey!
Well, what do we have
Chris.
Here?
Chris!
Mm.
My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president, Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Give that back, you tool.
Tool and die. That's my motto.
Oh, you're such an idiot. Maybe nosy Nancy shouldn't go nosing around in other people's nostrils.
I try to do that as a rule.
Come on, Jess, you can tell us. You can totally keep secrets.
Whatever. You'll figure it out eventually.
All right. Let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature and junk.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
You mean Mike?
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Uh-huh.
Mm.
Sam?
Did you see this view? I mean, holy cow. Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
I don't know
Seriously,
why.
Couldn't they have built the lodge like right where the cable car ends?
Right.
I don't think it would have been like as pretty.
Mm.
No.
And where's the bellboy when you need one? Getting chills.
We're almost there.
No, I mean getting kind of creeped out.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
Definitely not gonna feel like a regular party. I mean...
Sure.
What do you think?
Jesus!
Sure.
You guys.
Michael!
You really, really should have seen your faces right there.
Dude, I almost clocked you just now.
Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Come on. Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. We're up in the woods, spooky. Come on, let's get into
spoopy.
The spirit of things.
Time
the
to get
spirit
spoopy.
Of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
Michael, I'm just gonna lay it out. Otherwise, this whole weekend's gonna suck ass for everyone. This is super awkward,
mm-hmm.
and we all know it. Let's just acknowledge it now and move on, okay?
Matt.
I hear you, man. I get it. I don't wanna make this weird.
Cool. So we're good?
All good.
You guys gonna make out now?
Oh my god,
sure.
Totally. We're so gonna make out.
He did that a little too well.
I'm gonna go check on the cable car back down the trip.
All right. See you, man.
See ya.
Right.
See ya.
Oh, crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah, all the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't
sure.
wait. We're almost there.
It's important. Matt, please.
All right. Fine. If it's so important, I guess I can pack horse it the rest of the way. But you owe me one.
Yeah.
Excuse me?
Well, then we're even, at least.
I'll think about it.
Just be careful.
See you up
right.
there, sweetie. Thank you.
Okay.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly. And not in the friend zone kind of way. I might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Sorry there. Sorry about that, Ash. I didn't mean to scare
Jeez
you.
Louise,
well,
Matt.
I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Hey, wow. Man, I'm really sorry, Ash. Damn.
It's okay. It's fine. It's fine.
What are you looking at? See nipping juice with that thing? Let me check it out.
Yeah, it's kind of busted. It's not like really interesting. It's just.
What? For real? I bet I could find, like, a cool bear chowing down on a fox or something.
Sure. Help yourself.
Yeah, might as well know.
Son of a bitch! Seriously, Emily? What the hell, man?
Hey, listen, it's probably nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him? Ever?
I don't know.
Damn it!
Matt.
Fine.
did not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We've got you surrounded.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody? Calling it my favor, then?
Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady. Ah! Oh, okay. Okay, you're really gonna get it.
What am I gonna get?
Well, I can think of at least one thing.
Yeah?
But you'll have to wait until later. We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you. The whole time?
Just making out?
Quote, unquote.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hello again. And how are we feeling?
Fine.
I believe that in our last session, you were not completely honest with me. I'm an expert with years of experience. You don't think you can mislead me?
I was honest.
This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety. Now pick up that book, turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
Honestly, that guy kind of looks weird. Yeah, the crowds. I fear heights. The snake's poisonous, but I don't know, the rat. Knives are a bit more terrifying because it's more in your face. The roach. Jess will not die. Oh. Fun. Guess it depends on the clown. So, scarecrows are just creepy in general. Gore or crow? I guess it depends on the setting for the crow. Gore, I'm okay with gore.
Oh. Did that startle you? So sorry. You're doing very well. Don't be nervous. Try to speed up a bit. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience.
Cool. Spiders. That needles. Zombies are fine. Scarecrows are still scary. Needles. Needles.
This is very interesting. Thank you for answering so diligently. Spiders, scarecrows, and needles. The sun combination sounds like a good Friday night.
Okay, sure.
Well, I'm afraid, once again, we're out of time, but I promise we'll talk again very soon.
Is this going to end up like Grand Theft Auto, where the inn turns into like some kind of weird ass psychology exam? Okay.
Did you guys think this is a little bit...
Oh, come on. She deserves it.
Hannah!
Does she, though?
What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
Jason!
No! Shut!
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Son of a bitch.
So, I got moved to the back and next to Josh. That's how we met. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh, yeah.
I know.
It feels the same to me.
Hey, Josh. Complex.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you going to install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket. Oops.
Hey, guys. Get up here okay?
Yeah. Well, more or less, but it's so good to see you.
What's up with him?
Yo, yo, yo. Things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
Hey, you doing all right? I mean, I know it must be really tough without your sis.
Stop.
I just meant that...
No, I know what you meant. You know, seriously, I'm over it. And I want us to have a good time, you know?
Sure.
Like we always used to.
Damn
okay.
It. It's a freaking thing. It's iced.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. They're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get, like, get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Right.
Not if I don't report you.
Lead
the way, coaches.
Hi, Chris.
So, how are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
Ashley was looking pretty hot today, right? She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? Now I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Wait, who's who?
No. Absolutely.
When are you gonna take her to the bone zone?
Like, that could ever happen.
Come on, man. She practically spends her entire life with you as it is.
Well, yeah, but we're like friends.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine
sure.
a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect...
So, I'm trying to remember who the fuck is Ashley.
Gentlemen,
I can't remember who
now,
Ashley is.
You come in for the kill.
Maybe you're right.
You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
Yeah, well, right, you're on the mountain with the killer, so great. What status update?
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Koshis, or else you got four lovely ladies who are going to be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cool buns.
We got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Should have paid more attention in climbing class.
Yeah.
You mean gym?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this. Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we do with the Lormy dudes.
Yep. Ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Sure.
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
Is that yellow? okay. Someone caught on fire. That's great.
So, what have we here?
Great framework here. Just absolutely makes you terrified.
Huh. That's cool. What the hell was that?
That's a very good question.
Very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be, like, getting the lock open or something?
On it.
On it. Yay. Okay, where am I going? Bathroom. Okay. Okay, not that one. Little plant. Not gonna lie, the plant scared. Just kind of scared me a little bit. Found it. Hopefully. Okay, yeah.
Perfect.
We're freezing our buns off.
That got it. That got me. Dumbass.
Thank you. I'll be here all week. Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It was like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh, it was just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon.
Of course it was Wolverine.
Home sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I'd use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope.
What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey. Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do.
Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. You just take whatever you want anyway, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
What the hell were you doing with M out on the trail?
What?
I saw you and M. At the telescope.
Before? We just ran into each other. It's been a while, so we hugged and I said hello. Is that against the law?
Right. Yeah. Duh. Sorry, it's been kind of a long day. I overreacted.
Nah, man. Don't worry about it.
Be cool?
Yeah, totally.
Sure.
Oh my god, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face whole?
Yeah.
I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow.
Mm-hmm.
Come on.
No, shut up, Matt. Stay out of it, you dumb oaf. Hey, watch it. Oh, you're the only one who can put him down? No one else can play with your toys?
You're such a bitch.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Emily, stop. This is out of hand. There's no reason to fight like this.
Yeah, Em. Why are you picking fights over your ex-boyfriend, huh?
Stop it! This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted. If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike. Why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah, all right. You wanna go do that?
Any place without that whore?
It's right up the trail.
Now that's over.
Yeah.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
Do you?
Guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
Then we can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Okay.
Cool.
Okay, let's
go. This isn't going to end well.
Okay, I'm going to go take a bath.
So who am I controlling? Now.
Exiled.
Sexiled.
For me.
Oh, Barr. How far is this cabin, anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes upon.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars. I'm gonna need these.
Porn star?
I pay to see you.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that. No worries, man. Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No. My mind. Okay.
Oh my God. This is perfect. We're like the cutest couple.
Damn. You should be a model.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio at the cabin.
Wink. Noted.
Brr, it is freezing out here.
Now that's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
Okay, so where the fuck is this generator?
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
Yeah, she's a handful. But maybe ease up on her. She's still kind of torn up from being dumb.
Hello? Not my problem, Mike, and not yours either.
No, I mean... Of course not. I'm just saying it's... Like, it's not worth kicking her when she's down. Because I'd much rather spend my time getting down with you. You see what I did there? I did that for you.
Yeah. Okay. But she better stay down, is all I'm saying.
Okay. Oh, God.
Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard!
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hits. You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure. A sexcapade.
Well, sure. Whatever. Okay, so let's see.
Police?
From Hannah and Beth.
I think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
It's all such a blur. You barely even remember what happened.
Well, what I remember is that we played a stupid, half-baked prank that probably got Hannah and Beth killed.
Hey, I mean, it's not our fault. They ran into the woods.
Yeah. How could anyone have expected them to do a dumb thing like that?
What was that?
Did you hear that?
I heard something. Yeah. Damn. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily. Ah!
Ah! Jess! Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey, I'm okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
Yeah. Did you get out?
Sure. I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
All right, Jess, there's a cart. I think if you can push it, you can get by.
All right. Okay, let me just try. It's too heavy.
Hey, so, babe, you see the little gap down there? Between the cart and the wall?
The tiny little gap?
Yeah, maybe you can just... you know, like shimmy through it or something.
I appreciate your confidence in my physique, but I don't think the ladies are gonna fit.
Oh, with the, right. Okay. Gotcha.
Okay, so why don't you either toss that light down or, you know, be a hero and jump down here to assist me.
All right, don't move. I'm coming in.
Better hurry up before some other hunky beefcake gets...
Okay.
Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
Just grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
This is going to go well. This situation. Oh, okay.
Whoa, holy crap! Oh my gosh, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, Nelly, this place is giving me the willies, and not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
We'll save it for the cabin buster.
This is White, right? Okay, sure.
This is, like, historical.
Holy Batcave.
You've gotta be Native American, right?
I don't think the miners were getting their arts and crafts on, though.
You alright?
Yeah, let's leave the mine, please.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
He's a real fixer-upper.
So, I'm going to say this. In a normal horror movie, these two will probably die. Honestly, with the way this is going to go, these two are probably going to die. Hey, it says cabin.
Presidential on me.
Take a ride on Air Force One.
All right. Save it for the stump speech, buddy. Ooh, a telescope. Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You alright?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see. Again, babe? It's just us up here.
Maybe.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please! Come on!
Let's not hug a bear.
Just answering his mating call.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah, got a lot of love to give. I'm scared. God damn it, Josh. Could you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face.
Okay. Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess?
Oh, great. Meanwhile, back at the regular house.
Sammy!
What?
You wanna help me get this fire going?
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har! Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
Also, let's see if you can fix the lights. Sure, I'll go this way. Probably a bad move, but okay. Go that way.
Okay, well, I'm pretty sure... sure that somewhere in this crazy place we used to have a spirit board.
A what?
Those things are a joke, man. Shit.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and... Well...
Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess so.
Rad.
Sure.
You're not gonna regret it. You up for a ride along? How I gave Chris and Ash a mission together. Yeah, I was thinking they could use some alone time.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I
mean, that's gonna go well.
Geriatric ward before Chris makes a move. Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say...
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm. Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
What's that doing here? Is that yours?
You bet it's mine. I used to play ball with my dad all the time. Of course, that was before he got too busy to hang out with me.
Aww.
Ah, well, save it for the couch, right?
Okay, sure.
Let me see what I can do with this old hot water machine. Here, can you... hold this?
What was that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing.
Okay.
Hey, can you just keep the light?
I didn't move.
Okay.
Holding as still as fucking possible. The attempt is being made.
Nice one. Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kind of complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Okay.
Five, girl.
Oh, shit. Damn it. I didn't see the fuck.
Regular about it.
Maybe we should go check it out.
Why?
I don't know. What if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace?
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Right?
Yeah, right.
What?
Nice one. That was good.
Wait, but why would you do that?
There's all this cool old movie crap down here. What was I? Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master.
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not.
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh.
What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun. Oh,
sure.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
Okay. That's a little unsettling.
Thank you.
I would like to understand your feeling toward people who fear failure and worry about what others think of them. Do you share this fear? Yeah.
Kind of.
Is that so? Because that's not reflected in the way you're playing your game now, is it?
Not really. I didn't even hear the question.
And now, let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What do you value? What do you respect in yourself and others?
Sure.
Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty?
Sure.
So you would tell a lie in order to be loyal to a friend, okay. And what about loyalty versus charity? So you would sooner look after your friends before caring for those in greater need? Well, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Okay. And with that, I'm going to end the stream here.
It was just...
Let me just get these new things out of the way.
Sometime after the prospector, until a cave-in trap.
Okay. Anyway, I'm ending it here. Thanks for watching.